Welcome back to More Fear. So let's just dive right into the flight. What do you call it? Chapter. Interval 7, Redirection, Flight. Right, I don't see anyone. We are almost out of ammo. One. Anyone else? Do we pick up? We pick up some ammo, not a lot. But it's something. Slowly make our way towards here. Maybe just grab a shotgun. Might have to go that way. Alright, here's a door.
Welcome to Armacab Technology Corporation. Visitors must be accompanied by authorized Armacab personnel.
Right, so we can go this way. We can go through the door. I first want to grab some more ammunition. Like so. Excellent, that's a lot better. Saving checkpoint. Saving myself as well. Probably need to slow down the mouse. Bad soldier. Anyone else? Let's throw a grenade. Nice reaction, if I say so myself. Is the other one also open? Don't think so. Right, more assault rifle ammo. That was amazing. Oh yeah, let's grab the penetrator. No, this one. Right, do we need to take the elevator? Don't think so. No, it's... they're both offline. Alright. Stupid elevators. I wanna have my shotgun. So we have the particle thingamajing. We have the shotgun and we have the penetrator. So let's use the shotgun first.
Miss Wade, can you hear me?
Light yes. Case of the hiccups.
What do you think you're doing?
I have to know if he's okay.
Look, I'm willing to let you ride along to pick up your father, but you're putting yourself in a lot of danger right now.
Yeah, well, he said I'd be safe on a helicopter.
Those soldiers are looking for you. If they capture you again, they're gonna interrogate you, and believe me, their methods are very unpleasant.
I'll take my chances.
Stubborn little bitch, isn't she?
I didn't hear that. Alright, so what do we have here? No hidden boosts. That is a medkit, so let's heal up. Grab the new medkit. No new grenades. What was that? Stupid assassins, maybe? Nice. Health improvement.
You have 3 new messages. First message from
Harlan Wade. Hey, fella, it's Harlan. I'm pretty sure Genevieve is considering some pretty drastic measures to cover her bony ass. I'll tell you straight up that I'll be fucked if her or any one of her little toadies is going anywhere near the vault. She already caused enough damage thinking she could just march in there and start over from scratch. If she comes to you for backup, remind her that we've locked that place up for a reason.
Next message from...
That's another message.
Phil, how are you? It's Genevieve. I haven't seen you at Maurice's lately. We should get together for happy hour once this mess blows over. But speaking of which, I have a favor to ask. I know you and Harlan go back a ways, so I was hoping you could try to reason with him. He refuses to forgive me for sending those poor people into the vault, as though I'm happy about what happened. I made a mistake, but I don't see why everyone else should have to pay for that. Anything you can say to get him to see reason would be appreciated. Next message from Genevieve Aristide. Hi, it's Genevieve.
Another one?
I just want to remind you that the Origin facility was a liability long before this situation erupted. I was simply trying to clean up an old mess.
Clean up an old mess,
I was hoping we could renovate or even repurpose the site, but clearly the risks are unacceptable. I see no alternative but to destroy it completely. If you have a better suggestion, I'd love to hear it. In the meantime, I have a company to save.
Strange. Suspicious. I'm here. All right, so where are we? Let's save it. I don't trust that light. I think it will be something. It's quite bad for our health. Very bad. Maybe quite bad for my heart, at least. Nothing. We're going to see the light again. Don't think so. Oh, it looks like robots. Two shots from this thing. Nice. So how much shots with this shotgun? Let's check that out. So those lights are robots with lasers. They damaged me quite badly already. Oh, 30. What's it? 33. Oh, 33 health. Penetrator. Three shots with a shotgun. That's okay. Not another one. But it is here. Two shots up close. Well, I must say that was efficient. I think I have to go there. I suppose. Assault rifle. But since we are not coming back here, let's just heal up. Grab the medkit. This way. One. What? Oh, that hurt. That was bad. Should have waited with the medkit. Or should have ran inside, but doesn't matter, there's a medic, another one here. Back to 170. It's a door, let's just use the door. We're decent people, right? What do we have here? nothing. Right, so new enemy. Flying laser shooting robots. Great. Can get out. Do you want to? Well, let's first check this area. This is open, so I'm nothing. Too bad. I was hoping maybe there was a boost laying around, but sadly no. Pistol, nah. Shotgun is fine. Excellent. Anyone else? Oh, not everyone at once. Three of them. But I expect more robots. Sad thing is they don't drop any loot. Bit of the annoying part. The annoying part's there. They seem to deal quite some damage with the lasers.
Officials have confirmed that a U.S. Special Forces Black Hawk helicopter has been shot down. Now the sound you hear in the background is apparently not a U.S. military helicopter, but rather one belonging to the mysterious assailant responsible for the attack on Armacam headquarters earlier in the evening. Now only moments ago we saw what appeared to be tracer fire, followed by several loud explosions. Information on casualties has not yet been released.
Tracer fire. Always looks cool. Tracer fire. Alright, so what do we have here? Let's heal. Restock. And continue. This is nothing. Very nice. Else? Assault rifles. Down there is someone. I can see his feet. Well, you ain't going to kill anyone by just shooting their feet. Pathetic. Might be able to go down further. Oh yeah, there's a little boost upgrade. More slow-mo, reflexes permanently boosted. Oh god, I love the shotgun. Great weapon. Nothing here.
You have two new messages. First message from
Harlan Wade.
Harlan Wade. So did she open the vault, and is this the result of doing so? Maybe it is. Don't see anyone. Yeah, let's retreat. Hi, get to cover. Ah, it scared the shit out of me. Come on. How about I throw a grenade at you? Oh. Did hurt quite a lot, that grenade. Should have ran away. Oh yeah. Move in, please. I should be healing. Don't see anyone there.
What's your status? I need help.
moving this way. Where are you? Shotgun to the face. Well, not exactly, but you know what I mean. Let's hope there's a meth kit laying around here. Some weapons, some grenades, some body armor. Haven't seen that in quite a while. Let's slowly move this way. Expect there will be more of them. Right, let's wait around the corner. Two down, and I saw a minimum of three. I saw you back there. There you go. I thought you killed all the lights, but the lights are still on. Nothing here. Couch has been turned. Come on. Anyone else? Sure. Splatter bonus. Vaporized. A glow. Might that be the glow of a boost? I don't think so. We already got a boost. This door's open. This is going to open something, I suppose. Maybe you wanna check out this area first. Body armor, more shotgun. More penetrator. I think these elevators are going to open, but Don't we have something like... Yeah, we have proximity grenades and remote bombs. So what if we... place those down there. Alright, so let's save it. Let's not use the medkit. Oh, we picked it up, I think. The medkit. Yeah, we just picked it. Oh, here it is. Now we picked it up. So I suspect those elevators will open. Well, good thing we can pick these up again. Going to G4. Still tense.
I'm sorry for the trouble, but I just made it to my car.
Miss Wade, if you'll just wait a minute.
I can't. I have to go.
Miss Wade. Fuck it. Get to the roof of the parking garage for pickup. You can still get there before her.
All right. Sure. We have another medkit. We have some more armor. Nice. I think we're going to need it. This sounds like it might be a big battle. Maybe grab the penetrator for this one. I don't trust anything here. Might just end up running back to where we came from. Can't we just go to the roof of the elevator again? Shit. Reload.
You wiped out the whole squad.
Excellent. So let's move this way. Saw a med kit here, I think. On top of this. But let's wait with using it. Is that a truck of theirs? The penetrator. Someone walked on my remote grenade. That's one. Another one. Penetrator shots go quick. And I think he's dead. Let's grab the medkit that was still laying there. Thought there was a sprinting button, but apparently I'm mistaken. There's another one here. Let's leave it. I might just backtrack to where. But this one appears to be more of a sniper rifle. Assault rifle, submachine gun, nonsense. Reload. Right. Next floor, G1. Retreat. Maybe wait here for a bit. Hmm. barely see. No, this ain't working. Need to get closer. He is dead. He's spacing a bit. Right, so where are you? I'll be grabbing the medkit, so I'll be right back. Alright, so we're back here. See if there's any notable loot. Penetrator, no additional medkits. Door. I think we are safe from the garage. Or is there still one more?
This way.
It's good to see you in one piece.
You guys can make out later. Just get that bird in the air.
Right, so we're going somewhere else now. Desolation, Urban Decay, Interval 8. Alice Wade is believed to be en route to Auburn District in search of her father. FEAR appointment and technical officer accompanied by SFODD Operative Holiday are proceeding to Auburn by helicopter. Hadrol 3 satellite recon shows substantial replica forces in vicinity of Arma Jam facility. Paxton Vettel's transmitter signal has also been detected in the area. FEAR appointment will first attempt to secure Alice Wade. Once he is in protective custody, team will enter classified Armored Gem facility to locate Harlan Wade.
The UTM coordinates from Wade's laptop are right smack in the middle of the Randall Meyer industrial compound in Auburn. The place has been shut down for years.
Why there?
Well, turns out Army Camp bought this site from the government back in the 50s. Get this. There used to be some kind of underground military complex in that area. I don't think Army Camp was interested in what was on the property. They wondered what was under it. And I'm guessing it has something to do with Oregon.
We're hit!
Of course. Again.
Sun 2 going down. Repeat, Sun 2 going down.
They don't learn, eh? Multiple helicopters have been shut down by this time. So, and they still think, well, flying with a helicopter is the best way to travel.
He looks okay, but the pilot's dead and Jen's banged up pretty bad.
What about you?
I'll live, but it'll be a while before I can ice skate again.
All right. In that case, I want you to stay with Jen and wait for the medevac.
You sure you want to send him alone? These guys ain't fucking around.
Yeah, neither am I.
No choice. Vettel could be anywhere, and Alice is out there on her own. By the time backup reaches you, she could be dead.
We're still a couple of clicks away from the Rammelmeyer compound, so you're gonna have to get there on foot.
I've got a lot of enemy movement in that area, so expect trouble. They probably want to make sure there weren't any survivors.
A Eliminate enemy patrols.
I hope it's true.
Well, this is a lovely looking place. This looks terrible. This circles back. I don't like how this building looks. Industrial fine, but abandoned always gives me the creeps.
Anything, the groundwater contamination in Auburn is coming from that secret Armacamp facility. It's gotta be why they sent somebody to the water treatment plant. They're worried it'll get traced back to them.
That door's been blocked. Interesting here. Saving checkpoint. There's a heavy. Dead. Excellent. Don't see anything on this side. A few boards here. Links up with each other. Let's grab this. Grenade, fine. Sniper rifle might be useful. Oh, this place just really gives me creeps. Where the hell are you then? There. Yeah, I don't see shit. And I'm not going to bother and try to shoot at them. Try again. No one? Should be... Did they come this way? A boost. Let's see if we can grab it somehow. I don't think so. I think I have to go down first. Not that I want to, but I'm afraid I have to. But I think that next time I will jump down. This place is really taking its toll on my sanity. So let's call it quits for today. So thank you for joining me again, and see you later.